Of course. I'll need you to place your hands with me on the planchette. Maybe Danny didn't like the question.
You tell him to quit fooling around. He knows darn well that's my money.
Can't you two stop squabbling? For Pete's sake, he's dead. Tell him we're sorry. Maybe if we're nice, he'll... Oh my God. Danny? What's going on?
Who's there?
I would like to apologize for being so insensitive.
You say it is how it is, but I barely have a reason to care, and even I notice.
Come on, Rick, don't talk about my parents like that.
Listen, Morty, I hate to break it to you, but what people call love is just a chemical reaction of a cold animal.
Scared the hell out of me. What are you doing here? That feels good.
One of the things that I really love about the Tour Angle 144 There are a lot of you out there that have something called the chipping yips. You're not proud of having them. A lot of people don't even want to talk about them. If you don't have them, be glad. But I got to tell you, this product...
It's on the menu tonight.
Meatloaf!
Really? Again?
And I'm going to make little motions back and through, just brushing the grass.
I wish you wouldn't say that. You know how hard I work all day, and yet you criticize me. So yes, we're having meatloaf with potatoes and broccoli and lots of good things.
Stan, can you take out the trash? Stinks to high heaven.
What you're cooking stinks.
What was that, honey?
Nothing, dear. The game's in OT. Can it wait? Hey, hon, bring me another brewski.
He's flushed out of a pocket.
Hey, thanks, babe.
Don't need any possum traps, huh?
Did you hear that?
What?
The growl?
No. Maybe it's a bear.
Shut up, get back!
Baby, what is wrong?
It's not a bear. It's a Wendigo. Hide in the bedroom. Right now. Hide, Shelby.
Tommy, I don't hear anything. What are you doing?
I'm gonna light his ugly ass on fire. Get back.
Thank you.